Danny,
yo,
have you got any tips for my Serato library gang?
This is a super secret Serato trick, right? So if you're playing a trap and you press Shift, Option, and T, it will automatically make a shorter loop. Then you can do your filter, just like that. Automatically shorten the loop just for you.
I did not know about that one.